So hello dear students, and welcome to this grand announcement. This announcement is regarding MCQ practice session we are launching. We are launching our best MCQ practice session that is named as Khelo 2020 and Jito NEET. Yes dear students, you gonna win NEET examination if you will practice this session. So here we will be having quality questions. That questions would be definitely very much beneficial for you in coming NEET examination. So let's explain you what is the session and what will be the rules in the session. So dear students, you know very well, the more you will practice, the more closer you are going to your dream, that is NEET rank, the more better rank you will get. And you know very well that it is the time when you need only and only practice. So here Brilix present mega practice session for NEET aspirants, that is only and only for you. So dear students, let me introduce the rules. What are the rules in this session? First of all, the name itself suggests that it is 2020. That means in each session you will get 20 questions. So what you need to do, first of all, in the very beginning you need to take a sheet or piece of paper, and then give numbering from 1 to 20. As you know, there are 20 questions, so you need to give numbering from 1 to 20. Then the series or session will begin. There will be 20 questions that will appear in front of you one by one. What you need to do, read that all 20 questions one by one and their options. Write your answers before I say. That means I will read that question and I will tell the right options also and their explanations also. So before I would say the correct answer, you need to write the answer in your sheet, right? And then at the end, count the number of correct answers you have given, and that number should be commented at the end of this session. Okay, so what are the key points of this session? What will be the benefits? So very first benefits is you will be increasing your speed, as the time between the questions will be very less. So in that limited time, you need to read the question and you need to answer that question. So it will definitely increase your speed. And all the questions are from Ncert, so it is a lot beneficial, because you know NEET examinations questions are always Ncert oriented. So this will be a lot beneficial to you. Third advantage you will get, that it will increase your score. It will improve your scores. Why? Because practice makes the man perfect. We all have heard this. So the more you will practice, the more scores will be improved. And the last benefit, that is competitive environment you will get. So please dear students, share this practice session among all your beneficial students, among all your NEET aspirants, so that more and more students should join this session and more advantage can be spread to the all community. Okay, so all of you have heard this Hindi proverb from the beginning of your childhood, that is karat karat abhyas ke jadmati hot sujan rasri avat jat te silpad parat nisan. Arthat, abhyas ke dwara ek murkh insaan bhi buddhiman ho jata hai. Jis prakar rassi ke bar bar aane jaane se thos patthar par bhi nishan ban jate hain. Ji haan bachcho, aap sabhi jante hain, lagatar prayas karte rehna chahiye, aur lagatar practice se ek murkh insaan bhi buddhiman ban sakta hai. To hum aur aap, to hum pure syllabus ko complete karke, pure saal bhar ki mehnat karke aaj NEET ke itne kareeb aa chuke hain. To hame chahiye keval practice. जितना ज़्यादा हम प्रैक्टिस करेंगे उतना ज़्यादा हम मजबूत बनेंगे. जितने MCQs का एक्सपोजर हमें मिलेगा, उतने ही ज़्यादा हम ये समझ पाएंगे कि गलतियाँ कहाँ होती है. कई बार एग्जाम में सिली मिस्टेक्स हो जाते हैं. क्वेश्चंस होता है विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग शुड नॉट, और हम नॉट को नहीं पढ़ते और ईजिली हम गलती करके चले आते हैं. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एक्सेप्ट ये एक्सेप्ट वाला क्वेश्चन भी है, बहुत सारे बच्चे गलत करके आते हैं। सो इस तरह की गलतियों को यहाँ दूर किया जाएगा इस सेशन के द्वारा, तो प्रैक्टिस से ही ये होगा, बिना प्रैक्टिस के आप नहीं हो पाएगा और आप इस तरह की गलतियां करके ही आओगे। ठीक है, तो बच्चों जुड़ जाना है इस सेशन में और हम लोग इसे जल्द शुरू करने वाले हैं। एंड स्प्रेड दिस सेशन टू ऑल योर फ्रेंड्स, शेयर दिस सेशन बिकॉज इट विल बी अ लॉट बेनिफिशियल फॉर यू, इट विल श्योरली इनहेंस योर स्कोर। ठीक है, जहां तक आपने पढ़ा है एंड ऑल दी क्वेश्चंस आर एनसीईआरटी ओरिएंटेड, सो बच्चों देयर इज नो एनी काइंड ऑफ फियर कि क्वेश्चंस कैसा होने वाला है, दैट इट विल बी वेरी मच सिंप्लीफाइड क्वेश्चंस आर देयर। आई पर्सनली सेलेक्टेड दिस क्वेश्चंस। सो वन इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन एट द एंड, ब्रिलिक्स एप्लीकेशन इज अवेलेबल नाउ ऑन प्ले स्टोर विच इज अ लर्निंग सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म एंड इट इज अ लॉट बेनिफिशियल फॉर यू बिकॉज देयर इज मोर देन थाउजेंड्स ऑफ नोट्स, मोर देन थाउजेंड्स ऑफ टीचर्स आर देयर ऑन दिस प्लेटफॉर्म। So please download this and connect yourself to learn more and more. So dear students, I am also there on Brilix as name Sushil Mishra with Blue Tick. You can find me and you can follow me over there because I will put all the notes related to this session only on Brilix application. So thank you. See you on the session. God bless you. Lots of love.